can't.
So now we are going to St. Michael's cave, or caves if you may say. This year they have started a new show here. It's called, it's like a lighting show. It's called The Awakening, which kind of depict the history of the caves itself. We will see how it is. Here you can see it says the entrance to The Awakening show, and it is here you see a lot of monkeys, so you have to be really be careful. Monkeys can be really aggressive. They are wild animals anyway. So what is what's gonna happen here is that we have these entry tags which we're gonna scan and go inside the cave here, as you can see. Yeah. These are called the St. Michael's caves. This is just one part of it, so it's quite big. But here we're gonna see the lightning show. these are almost 30 miles deep, so you need at least 3 hours to go through all the caves, but we will be restricting ourselves to just the lighting parts, like where they have this lighting show.